Desde los estudios del centro de Ohio, Telemundo Columbus presenta Flash Informativo.
I'm over here with my good friend Tia, head chef at the Glory's restaurant by the airport. So I was sitting there with a sales rep, Yolanda, and I had the pork chops. Oh my God, they were good.
Yes, that is our best-selling entree, the smothered pork chops.
Now tell me why, because it's Southern food, right?
Yeah, it's Southern food, and they melt in your mouth, and you can't get them anywhere better.
Now, another thing that I noticed with our sales rep, Yolanda, that went to eat, she ordered the liver and onions. Now, there is not that many restaurants who serve that anymore.
No, it's not, and we do liver and onions, and we can't get her to eat anything else but the liver and onions. We sell a lot of that.
Now, what other food is traditional from the South?
Well, we do collard greens. Okay. We do chitlins every Sunday.
And every Sunday? Oh, yeah.
Sunday.
And then I know that it's sort of like a buffet style. Is that how
that
works?
Yes, we have some stuff set out. A lot of stuff is made to order, like the fish and fried pork chops and things.
And what about if I have requests?
I'll cook anything you request me to cook.
That's awesome. But you also do catering. And,
yes.
And that's going
catering.
Really well.
I do Thanksgiving dinners for people all the time, Christmas dinners. So we do a lot of catering.
And is the price, I tell you, is pretty reasonable.
Yes. We do have some of the best prices at any soul food restaurants in Columbus.
You got to go to La Gloria Restaurant. Para Flash Informativo, Luis Orozco, gracias por tu sintonía. Hasta mañana.